think of suicide because people are bullying me. This is my friend Ricardo.
We met by playing basketball, and ever since I met him, he didn't have to be sad anymore.